Long and direct. And he's cut it out.
Olympiacos showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's on a play. It's one! Goal! Olympiacos! And the comeback is complete.
Olympiacos are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's the clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy.
Belts it on the volley! So close to drawing level.
Now, that's a great response, though, and it's a statement declaring that they're not done with this yet.
Olympiacos need to hold on for a few more moments.